So Feb 2016 is a leap year. But do you know why there's leap year every 4 years? Gregorian calendar is the calendar that most of the world uses. So in that calendar, every 4 years, there's a day added in the month of Feb. Since our childhood, we know that every year has 365 days and a leap year has 366 days. But actually, the Earth takes 365.242 days to go around the Sun. So to sync our calendar to the astronomical calendar, we add a day on the 29th of February. So when we add up the 0.242 days, it doesn't make a whole day. But it makes a day that's 11 minutes and 14 seconds shorter. So to correct that, there are rules to be followed. So if the leap year is a multiple of 100 and it cannot be divisible by 400, then it's not a leap year. For example, 900, 2100, 2200 are not leap years, but 2000 and 2400 are leap years. So that's it for today. I'll see you next Thursday. Hit the like button if you like the video. Share the video with your friends. So hit the subscribe button if you're curious to learn new things every Thursday. And as always, stay curious, stay awesome.